Hi, I'm Maria, and today I'm going to go over the 11 most common web crawlers to add to your crawler list. There isn't one crawler that does all the work for every search engine. Instead, there are a variety of web crawlers that evaluate your web pages and scan the content for all the search engines available to users around the world. In this video, we are going to look at some of the most common web crawlers today. But before we get started, I want to let you know that there will be links to more resources in the video's description. And remember, subscribe and ring that bell to get notifications for future helpful content. Now, let's check out some crawlers. Googlebot is Google's generic web crawler that is responsible for crawling sites that will show up on Google's search engine. Although there are technically two versions of Googlebot, Googlebot Desktop and Googlebot Smartphone or Mobile, most experts consider Googlebot one singular crawler. This is because both follow the same unique product token, known as a user agent token, written in each site's robots.txt. The Googlebot user agent is simply Googlebot. Googlebot goes to work and typically accesses your site every few seconds. A backup of the scanned pages is saved in a unified database called Google Cache. This enables you to look at old versions of your site. In addition, Google Search Console is another tool webmasters use to understand how Googlebot is crawling their site and to optimize their pages for search. Bingbot was created in 2010 by Microsoft to scan and index URLs to ensure that Bing offers relevant, up-to-date search engine results for the platform's users. Much like Googlebot, developers or marketers can define in their robots.txt on their site whether or not they approve or deny the agent identifier Bingbot to scan their site. In addition, they have the ability to distinguish between mobile-first indexing crawlers and desktop crawlers, since Bingbot recently switched to a new agent type. This, along with Bing Webmaster Tools, provides webmasters with greater flexibility to show how their site is discovered and showcased in search results. Yandex Bot is a crawler specifically for the Russian search engine Yandex. This is one of the largest and most popular search engines in Russia. Webmasters can make their site pages accessible to Yandex Bot through their robots.txt file. In addition, they could also add a Yandex.metrica tag to specific pages, re-index pages in the Yandex Webmaster, or issue an Index Now protocol, a unique report that points out new, modified, or deactivated pages. Apple commissioned the Apple Bot to crawl and index web pages for Apple's Siri and Spotlight suggestions. Applebot considers multiple factors when deciding which content to elevate in Siri and Spotlight suggestions. These factors include user engagement, the relevance of search terms, number or quality of links, location-based signals, and even web page design. The DuckDuck Bot is the web crawler for DuckDuckGo, which offers seamless privacy protection on your web browser. Webmasters can use the DuckDuck Bot API to see if the DuckDuck Bot has crawled their site. As it crawls, it updates the DuckDuckBot API database with recent IP addresses and user agents. This helps webmasters identify any imposters or malicious bots trying to be associated with DuckDuckBot. Baidu is the leading Chinese search engine, and the Baidu Spider is the site's sole crawler. Google is banned in China, so it's important to enable the Baidu Spider to crawl your site if you want to reach the Chinese market. To identify the Baidu Spider crawling your site, look for the following user agents. If you're not doing business in China, it may make sense to block the Baidu Spider in your robots.txt script. This will prevent the Baidu Spider from crawling your site, thereby removing any chance of your pages appearing on Baidu's search engine results pages. Sogou is a Chinese search engine that is reportedly the first search engine with 10 billion Chinese pages indexed. If you're doing business in the Chinese market, this is another popular search engine crawler you need to know about. The Sogou Spider follows the robot's exclusion text and crawl delay parameters. As with the Baidu Spider, if you don't want to do business in the Chinese market, you should disable this spider to prevent slow site load times. Facebook External Hit, otherwise known as a Facebook crawler, crawls the HTML of an app or website shared on Facebook. This enables a social platform to generate a shareable preview of each link posted on the platform. The title, description, and thumbnail image appears thanks to the crawler. If the crawl isn't executed within seconds, Facebook will not show the content in the custom snippet generated before sharing. Exalead is a software company created in 2000 and headquartered in Paris, France. The company provides search platforms for consumer and enterprise clients. Exabot is the crawler for their core search engine built on their CloudView product. Like most search engines, Exalead factors in both backlinking and the content on web pages when ranking. Exabot is the user agent of Exalead's robot. The robot creates a main index, which compiles the results so the search engine users will see. SwiftType is a custom search engine for your website. It combines the best search technology, algorithms, content ingestion framework, clients, and analytics tools. If you have a complex site with many pages, SwiftType offers a useful interface to catalog and index all your pages for you. Swiftbot is SwiftType's web crawler. However, unlike other bots, Swiftbot only crawls sites that their customers request. Slurpbot is the Yahoo search robot that crawls and indexes pages for Yahoo. This crawl is essential for both Yahoo.com as well as its partner sites, including Yahoo News, Yahoo Finance, and Yahoo Sports. Without it, relevant site listings wouldn't appear. The index content contributes to a more personalized web experience for users with more relevant results. Kinsta's WordPress hosting can speed up your website by up to 200%. And you'll get 24/7 support from our expert WordPress engineers. We offer 2 months free with any annual plan, a 30-day money-back guarantee, and unlimited free basic migrations from any host. Head over to kinsta.com/plans to get started. Thank you so much for watching. If you found this video helpful, please don't forget to like, subscribe, and hit the notification bell for more tutorials, explainers, and helpful content like this.